about to spin that wheel. Go.
I gotta stretch a little bit.
All right, now your stretching is over. Spin the wheel. And she has stretched, and she has spun, and she has 85 cents. And she's quitting. Will you spin that wheel, Carol, please? Carol's first spin is on its way. What does Santa Claus have for her? Maybe 45 cents. No, make it 70. 70 cents is not enough. Spin it again. Sarah has 85 cents on the scoreboard. You must top that or it's all over. 70 cents. Oh, this is not good. This is too much money. Carol, I wish you a Merry Christmas. Come on, Sarita. Spin that wheel. Spin that wheel. You have to beat 85 cents to get into the showcase. And you have $1, $1, $1,000, a bonus spin in which you can win $10,000 more. Spin it and get it all the way around, or it doesn't count and you don't get to spin again. Go. There it goes, it's all the way around, but it is not going to get around again. You have $1,000, you'll be in the showcase. We want you in our audience, and it's easy, isn't it, Rich?
Yes, it is, Bob. To order tickets online to The Price is Right, simply go to CBS.com, click on Daytime, and select The Price is Right. Go to Ticket Information and click on the words, Come on down, it's that easy. Back to you, Bob.
More pricing games after this announcement. Rich, who will it be?
Bob, it will be Rosita Doris. Come on down. You're the next contestant on The Price is Right.
Where is she? No, here she is. There, over there on the side of the studio. Now she's in the aisle. Now she's in contestant's row. So we're ready to see the next item up for bid.
It's Handy Outdoor Tools. A complete set of Ryobi outdoor tools, including a heavy-duty 3,000 PSI pressure washer powered by a Subaru engine, handheld 3-in-1 blower, mulcher and vacuum, and an 18-inch chainsaw from Ryobi. And to the winner of these tools goes a supply of hair trimmers. Remove unsightly ear hair, nose hair, and neck hair with Microtouch Magic, the micro trimmer with built-in light. Microtouch Magic goes where other trimmers can with micro precision.
Rosita, what do you bid?
$50.
Her bid is $950, Haley.
$1,000, Bob.
$1,000, Blaine.
$1,100, Bob.
$1,100, Marcus.
$1.
$1. The actual retail price is $800, and Marcus, you are the winner. Marcus, will you step right back here with me? Now, what do we have for this fine-looking major in the United States Air Force? Showing!
It's a trip to exotic Brazil! Marcus, you and a guest will fly a round-trip coach from Los Angeles to Sao Paulo, Brazil for a six-night stay in a Grand King room at the Grand Hyatt Sao Paulo. Featuring distinguished style, superior accommodations, and exceptional standards, you'll be minutes from the sights and right in the middle of luxury at the Grand Hyatt Sao Paulo. A wonderful prize worth $7,865!
You are on your way to Brazil if you can pick a pair of products that have the same price. What are the products, please, Rich?
All right, Bob. First, Hidden Valley Cracked Peppercorn Ranch Dressing. The great taste of Hidden Valley's original ranch dressing with a kick of real peppercorn. Feed your cat the foods that will keep him healthy and happy. Nothing complements a meal better than a delicious bowl of hearty soup. Relieve the pain of a headache with a dose of aspirin. Using a gentle shampoo daily will keep your hair healthy and beautiful. Add natural, vegetarian, organic beans. Add flavor to any salad. Okay, Bob.
Two products that have the same price. Which one do you want first?
The beans? Beans and soup?
Is that what you want?
I'll take the beans.
Let's have the beans first. Salad beans are 99 cents. Now what?
The soup.
How about the soup? What price? No! But you're not through. You can try again. Do you want to stick with the beans and try to pick something that's 99 cents or go with the soup and try to pick something that's $2.99.
Go with the soup.
He's going with the soup. $2.99. What do you want now?
The salad dressing.
The salad dressing. Show us that price. You got it. Merry Christmas, Major, and good luck to you. More pricing games coming up in the second half of The Price is Right. Who's next, Rich?
Bob, it's going to be Gary Edwards. Come on down. You're the next contestant on The Price is Right.
Come on down. And he's coming on down. Gary, I welcome you to Contestant's Row. Here's the next item up for bid.
The Price is Right tugboat is bringing out the next prize, a hand-painted bar cabinet. Presenting Casa Cristina from Pulaski, this hand-painted bar on standby, Cristina Sarulegi, features scroll legs, wrought iron hardware, and an adjustable shelf from the Casa Cristina Furniture Collection by Pulaski Furniture Corporation.
That's what you're bidding on, and we're starting with you, Gary.
$11.99.
$11.99, and I turn to Rosita.
$1,250. $1,250.
Her bid is $1,250, and now Haley.
$1,200, Bob.
$1,200 even, Blaine.
$1,300, Bob.
His bid is $1,300, and the actual retail price is $2,310. You win, Blaine. You win, Blaine. He has fought the hard fight down there ever since I came through the big doors, and now he has succeeded in winning his way up here on stage. Right over here on my right, will you please, Blaine?
I will.
Right over there. And then I have some things to show him, do I not?
You sure do, Bob. We start off with new Christmas decorations. Mr. Christmas introduces a world of Christmas lights, music, and animation with these decorative items, including a carousel, music box, and more. Each indoor piece plays over 15 of your favorite Christmas carols from Mr. Christmas or Blaine. Maybe you'd like to win a new car! A 2007 Chevrolet Cobalt LS Coupe comes with standard equipment, plus head curtain airbags, anti-lock brake system, cruise control, and engine block heater, the Chevy Cobalt.
And what is the first number in the price of that car, please? First number is 1. Each digit, 0 through 9, is on the board, including another 1. You give us numbers, we'll light them up. If you light up the price of the car first, it's yours. What number do you want?
6.
6. Give him the 6. There it is down there in the piggy bank.
4.
4. How about that 4? There it is. $14,000 automobile. What do you want next?
5.
5. We want the 5. And there it is in the price of the decoration. Now?
7.
7. Here comes the 7. There it is, $14,700. He's getting more excited.
Let's do it. 2.
2. Show us the 2. Down there. Now, one more number, and you have the money in the piggy bank.
8.
8. We want the 8. Oh, $8.26. What do you need up here? He needed the other one, $14,710. Merry Christmas anyway. We'll play another pricing game after you see this.